Hello everyone and welcome back to more Celestial Plays Watch Dogs. Man, I was watching on play video games when last left off.
You're all set. Have fun.
We had to go save someone. And then we actually failed at doing so. We almost did. We didn't quite manage. So then we had to go in and kill everyone. That's how things work anyway. I don't even think we wound up letting that guy out. We just killed everyone and called it good. Oh god. Ooh, money.
Yo! Hold up, man!
Leave me alone! Ooh! You got something you wanna say?
Oh, he's got a gun. No. Got away. There was another one.
He's close. Just need to find him.
Gonna reload really fast in case things go bad.
She's the Antichrist!
Yeah.
Hey, you really don't want.
This time I went over.
I ain't sticking around.
What's all this? Seriously, what is all this? Oh, I see. New car, right?
In other news, a malfunctioning set of traffic lights is said to have caused a multi-car pileup that disrupted traffic today.
So where is it? It is here.
Talking with the city planner about the incident after the break.
Oh my god, they put a lot more damage just harder than expected. And I accidentally closed it. Okay. I think I should just stop blowing those out. In the next game, I blow them up as much as I want. Just to get a reputation, but this one I should stop. Oh god. If there is a reputation, it doesn't harm me. Okay, I definitely went inside that vehicle. I guess we can drive this into the next room and use it as a bomb. Oh, Oh, but it is useless now. What does it take to destroy this thing? It's a lot. No one? No one's there? Okay. Good for you. He was only 300 meters away. I think I can walk there. Okay, by the end of this episode, I might have managed to get enough to buy the last 5-star gun. That'd be nice, actually. It'd be really nice. Okay, I do have enough. I only needed, like, 10,000 in that. Guess I've got no use for money anymore. Except for cars. It's nice, I like that. I like not needing money. The world shall be my oyster. Now I just need to find an ATM and a gun shop, which chances are pretty close together. Be uninvited here at 56 meters away, now less. That's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to do raise the blockers. Well, those are some good blockers. Ice cream. Willie Maurice ice cream.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out.
Told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic, eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping! Bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
Well, you can just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Improvised explosive device. Remotely detonated sticky bombs. Equip that in the weapon wheel, hold R1 to aim and release it to throw. Hold circle to cancel, hold square to detonate. Pick up unused IEDs by pressing triangle. Okay.
First. I'll take that.
Okay. think I caused that, but that might have just been the car exploding, so probably.
Is he in a brick factory? Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Rack, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
Probable guard location, soda can. What? Generic coffee cup, probable guard location. Generic cigarette, probable guard's location. Generic soda can, probable guard location.
It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Seems like there's gonna be a fight that breaks out here. Find security footage to plan your attack. Okay then. Presumably it's around here somewhere. Down beneath me? No. Right there? No. It's an audio log. Let me take it, yeah. Looks like it's gonna expect me to go in. Access it. Serious? Fine.
Pierce, you didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Prepare an ambush against the Viceroy Hitman. Place bombs, customize cover layout, and find a vantage point. This is my vantage point, but I don't want a vantage point. I want a shotgun point. Really all I care about right now is shotgun. Shotgun.
Still have time.
Yeah, I think I got enough fortifications here. I'm gonna brute force this with a shotgun. Did I get that audio log yet? Raise the shutters? Who wants to raise the shutters? good vantage point. This is my vantage point. Also, that cover wasn't really blocking me all the way. Forces are hard to kill, not the one I just hit! I don't want to prepare an ambush, though. I'm fine how I am. I think no one starts me off in a minute.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot.
Yeah. Throw that there for the big guy.
Still have time.
Where are you, big guy? Where are you, enforcer?
Back him up! it for now, but yo, it got to be accepted. The blood is like,
I'm gonna teach you some respect, and then I'm gonna kill you.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
I hear some cars. A motorcycle. Freaking kidding me! Why on earth? You know this could be. You know, could solve all of this. Could all be solved by just letting you use like a pistol or something while you're on there.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
Getting away.
Go.
A report to Iraq. Bedbug is as good as dead.
Here we go. Type of car in the game. Easiest brake mirrors. I like how I say most indestructible type of car in the game and then immediately just fly off into the ocean. Just be a champ. Technically, it's part of the ocean. Technically, everything's part of the ocean, so. Strange move there. Let him die. Just call it a chance. Rapid cab. I don't know if they actually have those, but that sounds awesome. No, it's a rapid cab. Just gotta go through the water. Boom, 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 boom. Where's the stuff? Can any of you give me a car? Like, I really need a car right now. The light. Ooh, money. I'm still going for money. Oh, there's an ATM right by me. TV. $51,000. Let's do this. Now we can just buy that gun and we'll be done. Dark right here, it's not even really night. I mean, I guess it's turning night, but I think it's just the clouds make it seem. Wow, these are clouds as far as the eye can see. Oh no, it's night. I see the moon. Steal someone's car. I wanted to find one on the side of the road. Just steal that. Jeez, how far did it expect me to freaking chase this guy?
Does anyone know what's going on?
No, none of you ever will. Bloom. Well, I'm here. Might as well. $18.40. Okay.
So we're all crowded.
keeps calling him forever. What the heck? Aside from his little, like, stop and load.
It hurts. Kill me.
Past a kidney stone. Oh god. Kidney stones are rough. I haven't had one, and thankfully... Well, here. Thankfully, I haven't had one there. Those ones told everyone's going to have one in their life, so...
Are you fucked?
No, don't say that. I'm not yet. I'll figure this out. It will only take a couple $100s.
No, you're fucked.
Where is this supposed...
Joined alien abduction. Oh, yes, this is my car, and it's always been my car. I hate the music in my car. It's just how it is. Don't always like the music. Bedbug's new bomb.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give. But I can also take away.
Just go really slowly. Right, I needed to be outside of a car. Yeah, because weird rules like that.
Job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Hey, but what is this? Come on, man!
Just use three of the teams.
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
No, wait! Shit!
Get in there! What the fuck? What about Iraq, cut?
No, stop it!
Now don't worry about Iraq, worry about me. Nope, it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq will kill me!
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me.
Nope. Sounds like the club.
Increments. Where is the nearest gun shop? Come on. There's gotta be a gun shop nearby. Closest one's all the way over here. Oh, it's just a straight shot.
To get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase IREX had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Nice day, isn't it?
So, the ACR. There we go.
Thanks so much now. This stuff won't be here forever.
I know it won't.
What is it you're looking for today?
Hush, not child. Got them all. Lots of money to spare, too. I might as well buy this, just in case I need a better silenced weapon. Thank you.
Come back anytime.
Call it off, not worth it. Got orders. Besides, he didn't know flanking you over too. This is for the best, I'll kill him fast. How far away is this? It's not that far away, I'll end off the episode with this.
Message for you. Don't move.
I'm
Oh, God, thank you.
Here's where Smart City CTOS can make it easier for you. Simply sign in and have the city access your medical records. One button press allows you to see your records from your smart device.
Victim neutralized and victim unharmed. Station protected. More level ups, too. Well, if you enjoyed this episode, please do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time for more Civil State Plays Watch Dogs. I'm going to assume we're going to do the main mission, but I'm never sure of this stuff. It can change my mind in an instant. So, if you did enjoy this episode, I will see you then.